find a way to lower the water line in this area. There must be a way to drain it somehow.
Seems to be working, but still need to flush more water.
All right, looks like we're on the right track, but we still need to flush more water. Could he be working with someone else?
Seems possible. Breakout was coordinated. Unknown hardware being delivered to former hideout. Mercenary guards in place hours after his escape. Partner makes sense, but something still seems wrong.
I agree. I have a feeling there's more here than meets the eye. Something's not right here. How did a slug-like underboss hire an army of mercenaries while in stir? Hey, somebody's in there. Jesus Christ. He's alive.
Not for long.
Who is he?
Mark Fell, FBI's missing associate director.
It's okay, Mr. Felt. We're gonna take care of you.
Forget about me. He made me tell him. Tell where I'm supposed to meet them.
Meet who?
Those reporters. Woodward and Bernstein. He's going to kill them.
Where? When?
Construction site. 39th and Charlton. 3 a.m. He's crazy. You've got to stop him before...
He's gone.
Disturbing. Why would Associate Director of FBI meet secretly with those two agitators? What info did he plan to give them?
And why would Underboss kill to get it?
Maybe he doesn't want info. Just revenge.
You're right. They wrote that series of articles that helped convict him back.
Freeze! Move and you die!
We've been set up.
And 3 a.m. is only minutes away.
Only one thing we can do.
see how powerful we are. Masks hate me, so I hate masks. I'm gonna
time
wipe
to
ass
with
that
dirt
mask,
psycho.
Indiscretions on way back to prison.
I'm thinking the best way to try to avoid the cops here might be to split up. Plus, at least the other may make it out of here to find Underboss.
Supposed to be scared of a pigeon wearing pantyhose on his face? I don't know if you're...
Okay.